Well, I want you, gonna twist you up and tell you up and not you. Break you so that it takes you 6 months to incorporate you. Well, that's the end of you, that's it. That's the end of you, time to jump ship. Cause I'm a psycho and I'm crazy. And if you do, cause you're gonna get.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Norfolk, Virginia, Crystal. Georgia, the superstar.
There isn't an empty seat in the house tonight as the superstars of ECW touchdown in St. Louis, Missouri.
ECW is setting up shop in St. Louis, and everyone in the city wants to check it out.
As well they should, partner. Tonight's show promises to be a roller coaster ride from start to finish. Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Three. Yeah, that and 50 cents will get you a cup of coffee.
One. Two.
Man, this match kind of makes me miss competing in the ring myself.
Three.
I wouldn't jump in there right now. Those superstars are really going at it.
Maybe you're right. How about I just Four. Smack you around a little bit?
One.
I hope the fans know they're getting something special tonight.
They better. It's not every day you get to see a matchup like this.
One. Two.
I think everyone's going to leave the arena with a smile on their face.
Not everyone. Remember, someone's got to lose, and losing's not fun.
Good point. That's the price you pay to be a superstar.
Looks like they've come in here and stepped up their game.
Yep. But the ladder of success goes both ways. The losing side, that means a trip down one rung. What a night of action, and I have a feeling the best is still yet to come.
I'm digging it too. And you know what? What would make this thing much better is if you maybe just kind of like pipe down a little bit so I could pay more attention to this great match.
We're here to provide commentary. Two. Talking's kind of our job.
Then maybe I'll have to break out my mute button.
Three.
Also known as my fist.
Four.
Fans brought their signage to the arena, huh? What's your favorite sign?
I'm always partial to Taz is gonna kill you. I like that one myself. That used to get me amped up.
The adrenaline is pumping. The crowd is coming alive. This is what they came to see.
Whoa, calm down there a little bit, Triple Toes. You're going to leave a puddle.
You know, instead of showboating to the fans, maybe you should really keep your head to this match.
Do I detect a tinge of jealousy? Maybe you didn't always get that kind of reaction from the audience.
They sacrificed everything to get to this one match. That's some hardcore drama right there.
Sure is. That's what makes sports entertainment so compelling.
Well, that and having me on the mic.
Yeah. Right. How could I forget that all-important aspect? What would you normally be doing in a match like this?
Well, by now, I'd probably be in a locker room taking a victory shower, but that's just me.
One. Two. Three.
I gotta tell you, I was so pumped up.
Look at that, that's gonna go over big with the fans and build some momentum at the same time.
You really gotta watch out for your opponent when they're getting fired up like this.
Great reversal.
Oh, God. I think every guy watching this knows how painful this has got to be. Well, except you, Cole.
I know I do, and at times like these, I'm glad I'm an announcer. Take a picture of this and put it in the dictionary next to the term compromising position.
No doubt. I don't care how tough you are. That hurts.
That would be a really good time to start wearing down a body part. I say go for the leg.
Sound like a manager. You ever considered that career path?
Nah, I'd be too tempted to jump in that ring and start choking people out.
What's going through the minds of these combatants right now?
About a million different things. Here's the deal. You got to think several steps ahead of your opponent, especially in this caliber of a match.
It really is a game of human chess.
Yeah, and I'm stuck next to the lonely pawn.
I don't know if this is such a good move. This could be disastrous.
Two.
Excited? Me, the fans,
Four.
Or the superstars themselves?
I'm gonna have to go out on a limb here and say I'm the most excited.
Five.
You got a problem with that?
I think it's time to bring out the heavy firepower.
These superstars got it in them to cause a lot of damage, believe me.
This is going to be big, one way or the other. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
they're willing to sacrifice to get it.
And there's the pin.
One, two.
The best seat in the house for this match.
This is what it's all about, being front row for the best sports entertainment action on the planet.
Whoa! I think these fans have got a little something they want to share with us.
They paid for their tickets, and that gives them the right to have their voices heard.
I've seen matches won and lost because of moves like this.
Two.
Top rope moves can win or cost you the match. There's no middle ground about it. This has been a roller coaster of a night, hasn't it?
You know, you can show off for the crowd all you want, but all that does is let your opponent rest up.
I'm sure this superstar would argue the benefits of feeding off of the audience.
Three.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
One. Two. Three.
I don't remember the last time I was so excited about a match.
I hear you. Electricity is in the air, and these superstars are doing everything they can to harness it.
Five.
I was talking to one of these superstars before the show, and they let me in on a little secret strategy we're planning for tonight.
And that strategy was?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a secret. Now, would it? Jeez. Why do I need to trust you?
What a counter that was!
Here's the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.